Okay, so apparently Amy Winehouse has been blowing up on YouTube these past few months, and because like some of the videos got recommended to me, I never really heard her music before. So, I listened to a couple of songs, except this one. I never heard this song or seen this music video before, but it seems like it's going to be really special for me because, I've been in rehab once in my life, about 2 years ago. And, it's just a very sad story. What happened to her and everything, and she was just an incredible rock star. Absolute rock star. I can't believe her voice. I can't believe everything that's happening, and just let's get into it.
A child don't make me go to rehab. I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, no, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, the child don't make me go to rehab. I won't go, go, go. I'd rather be at home with Brad.
Well, it seems like she was telling the truth and just completely expressing herself throughout her music, which is timeless music, by the way. It sounded like a big band from the 50s. But the song really hits hard, you know, because, you know, I've struggled with addiction myself. And unfortunately, I relapsed yesterday on alcohol after 112 days of sobriety. And it's really genuine to hear music like this, because she was so fucking famous, and I can't believe she died the same way all rock stars died, by a drug overdose. It's kind of a... it's kind of reassuring that, you know, that I'm not alone in this planet we call Earth. Apparently there's over a trillion planets out there. But so very sad to see that she passed away. You know, I can't stop thinking about the incredible, amazing music that she could have been making up to this day. I really can't. She's so hot. Man. Comment down below what you think about Amy Winehouse. And please give a like and a subscribe, because I'm going to be posting more videos in the near future. Peace out.